man.
At the Battle of Hastings, the death of one man changed the course of history. The Anglo-Saxon King Harold was killed here, on England's south coast. His army defeated by William of Normandy. Anglo-Saxon rule was over forever. At Westminster Abbey on Christmas Day 1066, William was crowned the first Norman King of England. Now he had to secure power across the country. He began by stamping his mark on the landscape, building cathedrals and castles at strategic locations. Nothing like them had been seen in England before. They reminded the Anglo-Saxon population exactly who was in charge. But not all were content with living under Norman rule. Anglo-Saxon revolts broke out across the country. King William acted quickly to crush these rebellions. But there was one region where dissent was spiraling out of control: the north of England. In 1069, a group of lords from Northumbria formed an alliance with Viking invaders. Together, they approached Norman-held York, a large city with an important cathedral, still protected by ancient Roman walls. But the walls couldn't save York. The city and the castle fell to the rebels. William's new kingdom was under threat. He had to get the city back under Norman control. William had no choice but to order his men north. But as the Norman forces set off on their long march towards York, how much resistance from the rebels would they encounter? William the Conqueror marched north, with his army of Normans determined to take back the rebel-held city of York. But in his path stood rebel towns that harbored William's northern enemies. He would take the towns back by force.
L'heure est grande, je commande. Avante. Incontinent.
Very good.
Je suis votre serveur. Prenez vos appuis. Avertissez votre collègue.
The Normans captured the town of Middlethorpe, establishing their presence in the north. With reinforcements to his army soon arriving, William would need more resources to supply them.
Audite, servientes!
Avertissez votre courage, compagnon. Accessible. Contre jetzt vos armoires.
Spero. Ubi vado. August. Capio.
Ubi vado.
Che? Capians.
Exploro, vado! Ascolto! Si! Vado! Certe! Bene! Ascolto! Si! Vado!
Mais what? Che? Capians. Ascolto. Capire. Comprendo. Ambulo. Sono.
Ensala. Bene. Certe. Parat. Cavallo. Vado. Si. Si. Vado. Ascolto. Exploro, cavallo. Parat, ascolto. Ascolto. Mandes, si. Certe. Ascolto. Si. Vado. 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 Bene. Ascolto. Ensala, cavallo. Ascolto. Si.
Fini. Voyeur Tyride, pour votre
parate arquers.
Je fais la roue et mène avec moi.
Exploro. Ascolto. Cavallo. Vado. Si. Bene.
Escorto. Si. Ambulo. Edifico. Spero. Massone.
Si. Vado. Certe.
Finite.
Cavallo.
un ordre.
Si comme vos...
Andemans!
Quad? La bourre. Passons-nous. Ubi vado, edifico. Fect! Lavoro. Lavoro. Ascolto, massone. Quod? Paraz.
Itamus. Movans.
The Norman army was now well supplied by a town, but it would take a sustained effort to keep the army at full strength.
Audite!
Another rebel town, Fulford, stood in defiance to William's rule.
Mon arway, meigne, avec moi.
Raté, arquette.
Terrible!
Oh, non, prends le truc!
Dérouté!
Donnez, oui! Dostrozhevich!
Raté, arquette!
Obéir, c'est vertu!
Raté, sieste.
Momentes ambula.
Cavalarios pele.
Je veux vos mondes.
Ensala. Escolto.
Mais. Si.
Mendes, vado. Vado.
Obéir, c'est si comme vos voltres. Je ris dans vos volettes. Honor est d'obéir.
A fait ployant cela nommé.
With the Fulford rebels eliminated, William was one step closer to York. Knowing he would face strong resistance in the city, William prepared to bolster his cavalry.
Edifico.
Quiete, cavalier. Unamon, cavalarios.
Qué?
Si, Barat, a medio course, with ordines, cavalians.
Mandements, edifico.
Si,
cavo,
bene,
fuoro.
Comprendo. Edifico.
Ascolto. Edifico.
The Norman army came under attack from a new enemy, the Danes. William's army held back the Danes' attack, but they threatened to return unless William paid them in gold.
Labour Spirans.
Cosa sarà ma sonata? Io ma sono la cosa.
Attendez, le
demandez.
Parate, archers, archers, in avant.
Parat, entendo.
Soyez prest, compagnon. Avant, compagnon.
Préparate, archers.
Je veux vous obéir.
Audite-ci. In avant, servientes.
La Bourse-Pérance. Vado la bourra. Bon labour. Six hommes. Vale,
ayuda.
Sera ma sonata.
Que mandes? Que mandes?
Audience.
Arco parat.
Donets mon away, peigne avec moi.
Quoi de la bourre? Vado labura.
Sagita in arco.
Barat por venir.
Archer parat.
Io ma sono la cose.
William paid off the Danes and was rid of their attacks. William's ultimate goal was within his grasp. All that remained was to enter York and destroy its keep.
Vado labura.
Sagita in arco. Momente sì, Archie. Che mande.
Sì, perfetto.
On the squad.
Felice et beat.
Arco parat.
Si somes. E c'è il video, sì. Con me.
Io ma sono la cosa.
Quid me? Sì, cavo.
Momente sì, Archer.
Sì, è bene.
Vade, Archer!
Courson, cavalier!
Obéir, scurie dans vos volets!
Bene, audité!
Parade! Obéir!
Che domande? Un gran corso.
Je veux vous obéir.
Voir, Tyrid. Honor est obéi. Votre cerveux.
Préparatez, Arkiev.
Advits. Mon destrier, Rimaigne.
Raté, Arkers.
The Norman army poured into York and began sacking the town as they bore down on the keep.
La bourse.
smuovo. Cos'è se ramassone?
Sagita in arco.
Cos'è se ramassona?
Quedordina. Arco parat. Archière ambulant.
Qued labour?
Archière parat.
Si, cavo. Feliz duts audite. Vales, cavo.
Agita in arco. Demandes. Arquière par. Arco parat.
Sonata.
Thank you.
To the Norman army, and York was secured. The Northern Rebellion was over, and William the Conqueror was uncontested as King of England.